Hi, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are doing really, really well. So, hi, I'm back with another video, and today it will be my dress collection. Now, those who you don't know me, hi, I'm Alekia, and I do different kind of videos in my YouTube channel. So, starting from skincare, vlogging, lifestyle, cooking, and so on. So, if you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing. And if you have already subscribed to my channel, then thank you so much for your love. Now, today, to be very honest, this is my dress collection video, but we can't travel anywhere at this moment. But you know, many of you know that I right now reside in Australia, and maximum of my dresses and clothes are back in India, and due to this situation I can't actually parcel them from there to here. So right now I have few of the dresses collection which I usually wear in parties or in different kind of festival, you can say. So I thought that, you know, why not I pick up the best of my collection and show you guys. And let me know in the comment section below how you like these dresses and all. Obviously few of them you have already seen in my other vlogs, because I have wore one or two in my birthday video and also in the graduation video. So they are actually two dresses which you have already shown, but I thought of you know, showing it again, and because it's in my best collection, so that's the reason. So without wasting any further time, let's hop into the video. So the first dress that I have got today is this black short dress which has got this zipper on the belly thing, but it's just for the show, and the quality is really nice, really nice. And you can pair them with the silver jewelry, like a minimal jewelry. And to be very honest, the best part about this dress is you can actually, you know, wear them at night in the party as well as at daytime. So it goes in both the occasion, no matter you're going for a evening party or in the, you know, afternoon or daylight, if you have some girls time to do, meet up few friends and all. And one more thing, it's absolutely nice about this dress is this is actually very casual, not exactly casual, but you can also wear them for your professional purpose, because that this dress gives you that look. So what I'll do is I'll mention the price for this dress in this down below in the screen, or else I'll mention all the things in the description box below for you to find out and to understand better. And I have got this dress from India. For people who knows, I've got this dress from West Side, I remember, like 2 years back, but right now still it fits me very nicely. So that's the thing. Now let's hop into the next dress. So the next dress is this black one, which you can see in the screen. I'm wearing it right now. So this, I have got it from here, and it was on sale or something, and I wanted this black dress where I can wear it in basically a graduation ceremony, because people do wear black dresses in the graduation ceremony, and I can pair them up with my long boots or maybe stilettos or something like that. And I can also wear silver jewelry or a gold jewelry, the earrings. If I'm wearing a heavy earring, I'll definitely pair it up with something very minimalistic, a chain or something like that. So depending on that, and this quality is so good, it feels great about it. The material is very soft, to be very honest, and it gives you, like, if you have a slim body structure, it actually gives you the perfect curve on your body. And of course, you can, if it's cold out, then you can wear a jacket, a denim jacket over it to style it. You can style it in many ways. You can actually put a belt on the belly thing, so that it gives you a different look. And if you want to go simply a black look and you don't want to do much more makeup or something, then this black dress is like awesome. And you should have a black dress in your collection, to be very honest. Now moving on to the third dress. So this third dress is this rust, golden rust color, and I have wore it in my birthday vlog, I remember. And to be very honest, I won't wear this in many parties or something, because it has got a dip cut, and you can see this dip cut just on the legs as well. But to be very honest, if you just want to go for somewhere for like 1 or 2 hours, and if you want to shine, then this is an awesome dress. I didn't want to return it, to be very honest. Yes, I'm not very comfortable wearing it in different places, but I'm very sure and I'm very straightforward that where and which occasions I want to wear this dress, because I didn't have this color. And this is actually a satin material, I should say, and this is a one strap dress, and it it looks perfectly fine when you're going for a party or something. So I wanted to keep this, that in some time in near future, if I get a occasion, something like that, where I want to just glam and glow, so I can wear it. And I'm very sure that if I can carry it, it will be perfectly fine. So it completely depends on you, how you carry a dress, and that just finishes your look completely. If you're confident about something that you're wearing, it is like bang on. So that's the reason. Of course, I'll again mention all the prices and everything in the description box below, so that you can understand. And if you want to check it out, then of course you can go and check it out. And I got this dress, obviously it's a gift, and it's from here in Australia, and the brand is so nice. There are so many other dresses in this shop that I really want to purchase it, and the collection is awesome. So this is the third collection that I have. Now moving on to the fourth one. So this is again a black. By now we have understood that black is so my color. Not exactly, I also like different color, I'm a very colorful person, but black is something that I always want to wear and always want to pair it up with so many things. I can't help it, actually. Now this black dress, you have watched my previous video, the graduation. I'll just link it up in somewhere in above, so you can, if you haven't checked it out, please go and check it out, so you can understand how it looks at a night, how it gives a look. So I've again wear this a black dress for a graduation ceremony of my friend that I have visited, and we had so much fun, and it was so cold out there, I had to wear a jacket on top of it. So the the best part of this dress is that has got a cut on your belly, so it looks just awesome. That it gives, it's not that much sparkly or that much cut and short, but this black thing, that bow that comes from your belly, it gives a simply different look. And it is also a decent one, it is not that vulgar dress, but it's a very good one. It gives you a different, what should I say, different style altogether. So this is again a gift for my birthday from my friends, and it's from here, and it's from the same brand actually that I've got the previous rust color dress. So this is what I have. Now moving on to the another one. So this is something I usually don't wear, to be very honest. And this is a very thick material. I don't know, it's neither a satin nor a proper cotton material, but it's something, I don't know what is this. I'm very 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 bad in understanding the material of dresses. So this is something you can either wear it off shoulder, or you can put the sleeves on, so as per you're comfortable, depending on what you're comfortable on. And I have wore this couple of times maybe, but I have bought it from India again. So before coming here, I bought it from Delhi, and I believe Delhi has got so great collection when it comes to dresses and styling. So I have got this, and this color is very sober actually. I really like it, the sober color. It's a brownish color, light brown actually. And this is not very short, and it is not very skinny. So that's what I like about it. And I can wear it either off shoulder, whatever style. When it comes to clicking pictures, I can either make it a off shoulder one, or you can, like, I can put it on the sleeves and this flary look all over the hand. It just gives me, very, very good pictures, to be very honest. So I don't actually, whenever I wear this dress, I don't put much jewelry on it. Either I put some rings and a very minimalistic earring, so it looks very nice. When you put actually too much ornaments, I believe this dress and the style, it doesn't go with it. So when I wear a very less jewelry and pair it up, it looks amazing with it. Now, moving on to our last collection. I know I have told you this is the dress collection, but I thought that I have to show you this. So this is basically, if you see in one glance, it seems like it's a dress, but to be very honest, it's not. It's just a two-piece. Now I've got these two things from different brands. This I have got from here. So the skirt is from H&M. And the top is from the same brand. I have got my other two birthday gifts. So I wanted to pair it up together. It's a black and white combination. And I believe this top, you can actually wear it as a blouse and pair it up with a sari if you want. So it will give you a great look. And this is a crop top. So I wanted this skirt to go with it because it has got a flary cut, this skirt. And the skirt is very nice. The top material is cotton actually, so it feels so lightweighted when I wear it. So I've actually wear it in a weekend trip, not exactly trip, but we have visited a restaurant and it's a great restaurant. So like 2 weeks back when there was no lockdown over here, so we went to mini golf and this nice place, fine dining over here, and I had to wear this. So I wanted to complete that video, but I couldn't because I have just recorded bits and pieces of it, but still I'll try to merge it all, and I'll want to show you how my weekend was. I really want to share it with you, and I hope you guys will really enjoy the scenic beauty of it. So I'll try to merge it together so that you can see how it is. So this is about it. And if I'll just put a picture somewhere over here when I have wore this, and you can have a basic idea how I have, paired it up with my jewelries and how it looks at night. So this is a dress or a two-piece thing which you can wear it in day as well, like in afternoon or in some occasion which is occurring at daylight, so it will look really nice. So that's all for me today, guys. That's pretty much it, all my dresses collection. Now I have few other dresses, but I don't think that is very like it's a regular basis. If you want, like over here I do wear dresses in a regular basis thing. If I'm at home or going somewhere nearby for grocery shopping and all, I prefer wearing dresses because I'm always in my pajamas and all. So at times when I wear these dresses and all, I feel nice that okay, maybe we are going with so many things, but whenever I dress up, I feel very nice, and I believe it's same with you guys as well. So that's it for me today, guys. I hope you like this video, and if you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, put a like on this video, and let me know in the comment section below how did you find my dress collection and what are your thoughts about it, how did you like my dresses and all. So that's it, and in case if you want to see some other collection of mine, just feel free to let me know in the comment section below. And also, I don't forget to, follow me on Instagram because I do have Instagram, and I'll try to link it somewhere here in the screen so that you are familiar with it and you can go and follow me over there. So I'll be just waiting for you guys to join me on Instagram as well. So thank you so much, guys. We'll see you very soon in my next video. Until then, take care, stay happy, and stay healthy. Bye bye.